Good morning, beautiful people. Get your coffee, your tea, your water, your orange juice, whatever you drinking, and a little bit of me this morning. It's Thursday, you guys. Well, it's Wednesday. Y'all already know what's going on. And so, first of all, if you open up these two wonderful things on your face this morning, you've already started out with the blessing for today. And my prayer for you is that you continue on to receive blessings throughout the day, no matter how big or small. But not only that, that you're able to recognize those blessings so that you can be humble and grateful. So the universe will open up and pour out more blessings than you have room enough to receive. So, good morning, good morning, good morning. And so, I'm holding on, you guys. And this had dropped down in my spirit this morning, but they told me to wait and play this for today. Happy birthday, Demetrius. So happy birthday to my youngest son and to my youngest daughter. So today he is turning, holy crap, I think 28. And Aji is everlasting 23. And so happy birthday. And so let me play this, and we're going to keep on moving with the card of the day. For everybody that's just trying to hold on. And there you guys have it. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. I got our affirmation for today. I got us a crazy sexy love note. And I also got us a card from the angel prayers. So you know, when I usually do these lives, they don't usually stay as 30 minutes long. But let's get it this morning so that you guys can get the card of the day. You know that by the time y'all probably watching this, I'm on my way to Cabo. So, send me all the prayers, and I will see you Friday morning for the three card reading and something special. So, our affirmation for today says, I forgive myself and love who I am right now. I forgive myself. Oh, see, every time I do that, oh, it can't come back on. I don't know what happens. That's what happened last time. Okay, every time I do like this and cover it up or something and do that, it changed the lighting. I forgive myself and love who I am right now. I forgive myself. I forgive myself, you guys. I forgive myself. And I love myself. I forgive myself for everything that happened, the things I knew, the things I didn't know. I forgive myself and I love myself right where I am right now. I'm grateful for everything I have, everything that I loved, everything that's coming towards me. I'm grateful and I'm happy. And I forgive myself for the things that I knew, and even the things that I didn't know, the things that I could have did better. I don't live back there. I don't dwell in that place. And so I hope that you don't dwell in that place either. And so I just learned something new about the live, so it got dark when I put the thing up. It seems as though the light went out or something, but it didn't. 'Cause see, oh well, no. Yeah, I don't know. That's crazy. That's crazy because the light is still on in here, but the lighting changed when I put the card in front of the thing. So, nonetheless, let's keep going, you guys, because today is going to be a wonderful day. It's going to be absolutely amazing. And so, as you can see, I already got emotions going on, but I'm persevering past that. All is well. All is gonna be well. All is gonna be well. I'm so excited. Nervous and scared at the same time. Ain't that something? And we get the compassion fall card. Our crazy sexy love note says compassion fall. It says compassion is the beating heart of all spiritual practices. The peace you seek comes from the peace you create. The peace you seek comes from the peace that you create. You are a master of your own ship. So if you want peace, you create peace, which means you create boundaries over bullshit. There we go. My slogan gonna go. It's gonna go. 'Cause you gotta create boundaries. In order for you to be able to, the peace you seek comes from the peace you create. In order for you to create that peace, you gotta create boundaries over bullshit. Extend your compassion to all beings today, including yourself. Everyone benefits when you are kind. May all beings be happy and free. Absolutely. Be compassionate. I just was saying that before I even be compassionate, not just to other people, be compassionate to yourself. We beat the hell out of ourselves. The way we speak to ourselves, the way we even deal with ourselves, the way we talk to ourselves. Sometimes I catch myself referring to myself as a fat ass. That's not a really nice word. Or shit. My big ass side. And y'all, mentally, intentionally, I don't mean it like it's coming out, but nope, I need to try changing up some of them words. So sometimes we don't even know that we beating ourselves up and we just do it. Because it's been instinctive. It's been things that we've been around for so long. And it just takes time. And you're going to change it. And you're going to speak life into yourself. Because you're supposed to learn love every inch of this thing. And the things that you don't, you just change. You change those things, not for other people though, just for yourself. So I'm accepting that, being compassionate to all, because we all need compassion. We all got something going on. We all at different versions of our life. We are losing people. We have lost people. We continue to lose people. That is the circle of life. It's gonna happen, regardless. It's gonna happen. And so, at this moment, I'm just praying for your heart and mine too, because it's hard sometimes. That's all. It's just hard. It's hard to get through those moments. But still, yet, we persevere through. So, the next time I have to do this video like this, you guys, I'm gonna try to figure this out on how the lighting won't change when I get ready to put that card up, the first one. Look here. If this, they, just the card we got, Earth Angel. Thank you, angels, for inspiring me to be more like you. Thank you, angels, for inspiring me to be more like you. I don't even know really what else to say behind that. It says the angels are so grateful for all of your positive thoughts and the actions that you do for others. So today, they are taking an opportunity just to remind you to be compassionate for all and to be compassionate for yourself. And they are telling you, thank you. It says that angels are so grateful for all your positive thoughts, even about yourself, and the actions you do for others, and the positive actions that you give out for others. They want you to take some time to see how amazing you are as a person. They are so blessed to have someone like you helping them to do the work here on earth. You are an angel of the earth. So thank you. So if that's not another way to look at it, if you can't look at yourself as a goddess warrior, if you, I'm a angel walking here on earth, you doing the work, creating boundaries, being happy, not just for other people, but for yourself, because you've come a long way, baby. It said, instead of working out what you want next in your life, ask yourself these simple questions. How can I be of service? How can I first serve myself? And how can I extend my help to others? When you have the answers, how that they are guidance from your angels, they want you to be just like them. And by living your life in a balanced way for yourself first and then for others, for yourself first and then for others, you become a living, breathing angel. You have to live for yourself first. Yep, you're gonna be kind to others. They're not gonna say that, hey, you don't do these things along the way. But you gotta live for yourself first. You can't pour from an empty cup. You can't keep giving people and you don't have it. So I'm gonna keep encouraging you. Build yourself up. You are amazing. You are awesome. You are beautiful. You are the weed that grow in between the rocks. You are resilient. You are intelligent. You are loved, and you are loved. And so today, on this terrific, thankful throwdown Thursday, I want you to know, be compassionate to yourself. Be kind to yourself. You deserve it. We do so much for other people. We pour out so much energy. We don't even realize that it's energy that we're giving out. We wonder why we're tired. We wonder why we can't get it together. Our thoughts are all over the place. We don't take a minute to get ourselves together. We don't go ground ourselves. We don't align ourselves. We ain't doing nothing. We just steady going on autopilot. But guess what? If you just sit down and breathe three times and realize that, hey, I'm grateful. Just that might change your day. I'm grateful I made it. And so, with that being said, you guys, I'm definitely not going to hold you up too long because remember, this is kind of afternoon session. And so, I've been running around, and it's not an excuse. I think the message came across exactly the way that it was supposed to. I love you guys so very much. Hopefully, if all is well, I will definitely see you tomorrow for the card of the day in Cabo. Three card readings. And if you do not want to meditate the first 15 minutes, please do not come on until about 15 minutes after the live starts so that you can get the rest of it, because probably the first 15 minutes, I am going to be figuring out meditation. And so if that's not what you want to participate in, then it's no worries. But if you do, make sure you're here on time, because y'all know I get it cracking. And so I'm ready. Please pray for safe travels for me. I am praying for Ms. Dahl and Ms. Wanda as they go forth to bury their father this weekend. Pook as well, because that's her grandfather. I'm also still praying for Ms. K for the mourning of her sister. And anybody else that is going through anything, the things that are unknown, unsaid, the things you cry about in the middle of the night that you won't even speak about, I'm praying on that. That you see brighter days and brighter ways to make things better. And so I love you guys so very much. And I will definitely see you right here tomorrow for the card of the day. Have a blessed day. I love you guys. Bye-bye.